Isosorbide dinitrate is a vasodilator used to treat angina in coronary artery disease. In this video, let's find found. What is isosorbide dinitrate? What is isosorbide dinitrate used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking isosorbide dinitrate? How does isosorbide dinitrate work? How to use isosorbide dinitrate? What is isosorbide dinitrate? Isosorbide dinitrate is a medication used for heart failure, esophageal spasms, and to treat and prevent chest pain from not enough blood flow to the heart. It has been found to be particularly useful in heart failure due to systolic dysfunction together with hydralazine. It is taken by mouth or under the tongue. Isosorbide dinitrate was first written about in 1939. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Isosorbide dinitrate is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 299th mostly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is isosorbide dinitrate used for? For the prevention of angina pectoris due to coronary artery disease. Contraindication. Isosorbide dinitrate is contraindicated for patients known to have allergic to nitrates. Concomitant use of isosorbide with PDE inhibitors such as sildenafil and tadalafil. Concomitant use of isosorbide with riociguat, a soluble guanylate cyclase stimulator used for the treatment of pulmonary arterial hypertension and chronic thromboembolic pulmonary hypertension. Side effects. Arm, back, or jaw pain. Chest pain or discomfort. Chest tightness or heaviness. Confusion. Dizziness, faintness, or lightheadedness when getting up suddenly from a lying or sitting position. Fainting. Fast or irregular heartbeat. Sweating. Pharmacodynamic. Isosorbide dinitrate is a moderate to long-acting oral organic nitrate used for the relief and prophylactic management of angina pectoris. It relaxes the vascular smooth muscle and consequent dilatation of peripheral arteries and veins, especially the latter. Dilatation of veins promotes peripheral pooling of blood and decreases venous return to the heart, thereby reducing left ventricular end diastolic pressure and pulmonary capillary wedge pressure, preload. Arteriolar relaxation reduces systemic vascular resistance, systolic arterial pressure, and mean arterial pressure. Mechanism of action. Isosorbide dinitrate is converted to the active nitric oxide to activate guanylate cyclase. This activation increases levels of cyclic guanosine 3,4,5 monophosphate, CGMP. CGMP activates protein kinases and causes a series of phosphorylation reactions, which leads to dephosphorylation of myosin light chains of smooth muscle fibers. Finally, there is a release of calcium ions, which causes smooth muscle relaxation and vasodilation. Half-life. 1 hour. Dose. Angina pectoris. Immediate release. 5 to 20 mg POQ8-12HR initially, maintenance, 10 to 40 mg POQ8-12HR, extended release, 40 mg PO initially, maintenance, 40 to 80 mg POQ8-12HR SL, prophylaxis, 2.5 to 5 mg 15 minutes before performing activities likely to cause angina. SL, treatment 2.5 to 5 mg. May be repeated Q5-10 minute, not to exceed 3 doses in 15 to 30 minutes. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C, animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about isosorbide dinitrate we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.